Take elevators.
Well, you know.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look, they added a display panel this time.
Car A.
Yes, all of it to ourselves. Oh boy, here we go. There it goes. Oh, we're racing B. So long, B. That is sweet.
Doors open.
TV. Here are the service elevators, but it's locked. Only CVE-9120 has filmed the service elevators. I wanted to film them, but yeah, no longer accessible.
Car A.
I know 55 is a secret floor.
Car A.
Oops.
Engine not understood. Sir, take car A. Car A.
Based on the option. Now B. Alright. Oh, no. Here we go.
Doors open. Car A.
I should have gotten a cab view before I enter the elevator. Hello, B. Too slow. I got here first. Pretty sweet.
Just to see.
Hello.
Here we go. I'll get a view of the indicator later on. Don't worry, I'll go back to the high-rise elevators. Oh, look, paintings.
Doors open.
The view. 48. Oh, sweet. The secret floor. G right here. Let's see. Handicap.
Car G.
Yep. Got to the secret floor, success. You just have to go to level 3. Then, you'll be there. Yeah, let's just get the restaurant. I need to go back down. Can I go to 55 and go back down?
No, 55 is for employees only, I'm sorry.
That voice is really loud. Can you do a indicator? Yes. Alright, express zone, so just get a little bit ahead of you. Here's the gym, it's on the 23rd floor. Yep. Did you hear that? It said car B outside after the doors closed. Oh, stopped.
eventually.
Holy shit. That's right, these are the offices. Not doing handicap mode. You might be really loud. And, you know what will happen next, but holy crap. Got to the restaurant and got to the secret floor. Definitely get a view out the window.
Twenty minutes later. Thank you.
broken internal elevator. And nice, there's no one inside.
And there is Big Brother. So, can you?
Let's go down.
And somehow we can see, and the other side's one. And when you're not in handicap mode, they'll sound the echo chime up or down. Now that's the end.